Hey guys, welcome to Techie Infos. Today we are going to see about two job roles in HCL Virtual Recruitment for freshers and experienced. Any past jobs can apply for this job. And also we are going to discuss about the eligibility criteria, about job description, required skills, interview rounds, salary, how to apply for this job and so on. So if you are new to our channel, I will make videos on latest job updates and also about the interview questions and answers. So if you want more about job updates, subscribe to our channel and press on the bell icon for more videos. Let's get started. So first job role in HCL is the support engineer. So this job role does not require any coding skill, education, BE or BTech, ME, MTech, MCA and MS, Associate of Science or graduate with relevant skills or experience can apply. Both freshers and experienced are eligible to apply for this job. Year of passing, any past jobs can apply. A maximum gap of 2 years permissible after 12 and not after 10 or in between the semesters of graduation. If a candidate has attended an interview within the past 6 months from the date of new application, then he or she is ineligible to apply for this job. Flexible to working 24/7 shift, both day or night shift. So these are the eligibility criteria for this job role. So next one is the job description. Create and maintain a troubleshoot or help guide for customer support. To interface with customer and resolve the issues as per the stated resolution goals. To maintain issue log and document the process and the method of troubleshooting the specific ticket. Ensure continuous learning by improving soft skills and technical skills with the hope of work. So these are the job description for this job role. So next one is the required skills. Good problem solving knowledge, should have basic technical knowledge. Excellent communication skills in both oral and written. Willingness to work in 24/7 shift, both day or night shift. Knowledge in troubleshooting or resolving issues. Accuracy and attention to detail. Responsible for installing and configuring computer system. Diagnosing hardware or software fault and solving technical problems. So these are the required skills for this job role. So next, coming to interview rounds, it consists of 3 rounds. First round is the technical interview. So this round is held with the project lead. Here they ask general troubleshooting questions. So time duration for this interview is 20 minutes. Once you clear this round, you move to the next round, that is the face-to-face interview. Here they ask questions related to family background, qualification and some technical questions. So the last round is the HR round. Here they mostly ask the general HR questions. Time duration for this interview is 20 to 25 minutes. So job location is Pune. Employment status is permanent full-time job. Salary is 2 lakh to 4 lakh per annum. So these are about the interview rounds. So next job role in HCL is the developer. Eligibility criteria: education, BE or BTech, ME, MTech, MCA and MS. Associate of Science or graduate with relevant skills or experience can apply for this job. Both freshers and experienced have relevant skills or experience can apply. Year of passing, any past jobs can apply. The gap between the academic year should not be more than 2 years. Good communication skills in both oral and written is required. Knowledge in any one programming language is mandatory. Flexible to work in 24/7 shift, both day or night shift. So these are the eligibility criteria for this job role. So next one is the job description. To develop code and plans to meet the product or process requirements. To document assigned work in all stages of the project and assure timely communication. To participate in project planning meeting status reviews. To resolve or debug simple issues identified through code testing. Provide support in customer technical issues to overcome the limitation within the products. To support in developing a consumable product in the terms of user experience. So these are the job description for this job role. So next one is the required skills. Good problem solving knowledge. Knowledge in any one programming language is mandatory. Excellent communication skills in both oral and written. willingness to work in 24/7 shift, both day or night shift. Good analytical and interpersonal skills is required, accuracy and attention to detail. Excellent organizational and time management skills is required. So these are the required skills set for this job role. So next, coming to interview rounds, it consists of 3 rounds. First round is the written assessment. So it consists of 3 sections: quantitative ability, reasoning ability and programming MCQ questions. So second round is the face-to-face interview. Here they ask the questions related to the area of interest and technical questions. So last round is the HR round. This round is held with the HR recruiter. Time duration for this round is 20 minutes. So here they ask the basic HR questions, questions related to your resume, work experience and family background. So these are about the interview rounds. So job location is Bangalore, employment status is permanent full-time job, salary is 2,20,000 to 5,00,000 per annum. So next one is how to apply for this job. So first you need to click view job details and apply. It redirects to the next page. So here you can see the full job description and click apply to job. It redirects to this page. First you need to sign in this account. If you not have account, create a new account. For that you need to click don't have an account yet. So for creating account, you need to enter the email address, password. So must be 8 to 25 characters long, must contain at least one special character. So re-enter your password. Next one is it consists of 3 security questions. You need to answer for that and click continue. So next you need to click let's get started. So upload your resume. So click add resume or CV, or you can choose use my profile. So it should be in the following format and maximum file size is 3 MB. So click browse and add your file here. So next one, you need to enter the personal information like name, last name, email address, mobile number, date of birth, document reference type. You need to enter the passport or high school certificate. Enter the reference number of passport or high school certificate. So next one is the address line 1, address line 2, city, country, state, zip or postal code, work phone. So next one is the education history. So you need to add here school or education institute. So if your college is not get loaded, you need to choose other. Enter the graduation year, area of study and click done. So next one is the work experience. If you have the work experience, you can add here. So enter the company name, job title, start year or end year. So this is my recent work experience. You need to tick this checkbox and enter the responsibility and click done. So next one is the skills. So you can add maximum of 50 skills here. So next one, you need to click save and continue. So it redirects to the next page. So next one is you need to upload the documents. You can upload maximum of 25 files here. First you need to click add file. So here you need to upload the high school certificate or passport. So next one is the review application. If you want to edit anything, you can edit here and click submit. So next one into send my application. It redirects to the next page. So it shows like your application has been submitted. Thank you for your interest. And you also get the mail regarding this registration. Okay friends, if you like this video, kindly subscribe to our channel. This will motivate me to do more videos. Thank you.